Let's rock.
Let's rock. Anytime, anywhere.
Stay frosty.
Hoorah!
I got your back.
Bag 'em and tag 'em.
Bag 'em and tag 'em.
My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo-freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Heinekker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the Outer Rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Heinekker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with El Tico running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon tac ops center running shit by remote. Better me than some butter bar come mierda fresh out of OCS, huh? Usually I'm in a dropship on Overwatch. When we ain't got air superiority, I'm dirtside in an APC. When things have really gone to shit, I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I run ranged sensors and tech support for you. For anything I can't handle, I call Esther. Our battalion synthetic, an android. She's a medical corpsman, science advisor, electronic warfare tech, and MFLC. That's a military and family life counselor. Fancy way to say she listens if you got issues. While we're in the freezers for long trips, Esther and Endeavor's mother computer keep the ship running. She doesn't normally deploy, but we get her on the radio to solve problems. Did the pendejos at the recruit depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day? The Endeavor's a Tianxin-class assault ship, cutting edge of the United Americas fleet. Built at Wilches Station, commissioned in 2194. Remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns. You and me both, let's do this.
We got a ping on Dr. Heinekker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Bullwin Alpha Terminal and chlorine extraction. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Heinekker. Into the console, I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Heinekker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our men should be in the junction ahead. Heinekker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Should be right here. High speed incoming. Get high. Short bursts. Way more than I expected. Signal from behind. Chip. He cut it out. But why? Door's welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Heinekker went this way.
Hear that?
Unidentified Xeno! I got an idea how to track down Heinekker. Searching this whole barge would take too long.
Rearming.
Movement. Tell you my idea later. Heinekker, probably. Release the locks.
Grabbing ammo.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up.
Thank you.
into an acid-spitting morph. Where did these come from? Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Ambush.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Rearming.
All right, Aegis.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
Thank you.
finished injecting lubricant. H2 feeds just connected. Getting there. Just about to kick power to the mains. Engineering team to get that mess fixed proper. Keep heading aft toward the core. Got another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit, this is gonna get spicy. Access I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Heinekker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Passing damage.
I'll get those bastards for this. Rearming.
The access point is to the right, through the door.
Grabbing ammo.
passing damage.
Thank you. I will be a moment.
Got it. While Ez runs through the logs, you keep heading aft.
Op1 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Heinekker.
Grabbing
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator goes all the way up the main tower. Heinekker, we're gonna find a scientist or a puddle of chunky marinara. I got a pool running.
Hear that?
Thank you.
inside. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side. Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Gun ready. Sentry's ready to go. Time to bring the pain. Aid kit's here. Patching up.
Signal.
grabbing ammo.
Heinekker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.